Lead only a bucket. Nuggets' biggest lead, 8. Foul was called on Juan Toscano-Anderson right before the break. By the way, our officials tonight, it's Williams, Mitchell Irvin, and J.T. Orr.
And Jokic knocks down the first of two, so he only had 9 points in the last game for the Nuggets. Now sitting on 13 here in the first half.
You know, we mentioned he went 9-9-9 the other night. The previous two games, yeah, he had triple-doubles in those previous two games. So the Lakers are down by 10. Your biggest deficit of the evening for the Lakers, Lonnie Walker. There he is, getting into the lane again and kisses it off the window.
That's where the Nuggets with Jokic, good a player as he is, he's not a rim protector. So if you can get into the paint and attack, you can go over the top of Jokic.
Great points, Stu. As a team, they're not good at protecting in the paint or in the rim. After the miss, got just under 2 minutes now to play. We'll be sending it back to the studio and also going over this Jack in the Box halftime report. Good lob, good throw down. AD, LeBron, all too easy.
Again, high screen and roll, screen by Anthony Davis. And easy hoop on the pass.
So four straight for the Lakers. They're down by 6. Gordon with LeBron laying off of him a little bit. Off through traffic, loves the layup, was scored, but we got a
whistle. 4-5, 51. Pushed him on the hip.
Could they possibly use a review here? I know they're looking to the bench.
Another look at that last basket by AD on the assist from LeBron, and then going down the other way, they get the foul called on LeBron, so Aaron Gordon will be shooting 2.
AD a 12-5-3.